Justin, what do you think about Ryan Garcia and Isaac Cruz? Isaac Cruz and Ryan Garcia?
I don't know Isaac Cruz.
He fought Tank. Short, stocky.
Oh, yeah, that's one of
them. He can fight.
Yeah, he can fight.
And Ryan can fight. You don't think so? What, 21-0, 18 knockouts?
Yeah, but who's he for?
Luke Campbell, gold medalist. He stabbed him with a body shot.
He's strong.
Yeah, he's strong.
He's a good fight. Makes sense. If they both make money, who fucking cares?
That's true. What you say?
We for the English people in the gym.
Hey, AMIR Khan or KELL BROOK, who wins? AMIR Khan or KELL BROOK? AMIR Khan, I got AMIR Khan.
Yeah,
AMIR Khan's gonna stop him.
I think AMIR busts his eye again.
Both of the eyes. Why did you pick KELL BROOK?
I think they have the injuries and KELL BROOK. Those injuries. Because AMIR Khan can punch.
He has speed, he has power.
I just think KELL BROOK's been in with the better competition more recently.
But every time he loses when he's with better competition.
He didn't look half bad against Terence Crawford until he turned it up.
They're both English, so
yeah. Yeah,
so. What does that mean, Justin? What does that mean?
That's between us.
Oh, okay.
Between
us and us. I thought he quit against Crawford, to be honest. I thought he quit.
I mean,
because he was so happy when the fight was over, taking selfies, hanging out at Venice Beach.
I think he was in there to last as long as he could. Well, that's what we could do.
You come to the gym with your own punching bag?
Where's the ace?
Water, man.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
Because it's the Kobe.
Where's Rock's ace?
This is the Kobe, baby.
Let's see it slowly.
You gotta look at the Kobe.
Because the color is purple and gold.
You know what I'm saying?